Hello students, in the last video we have discussed about the random substitution solution, and here you can see its crystal pattern, and you may notice that the solute has take the sites which are randomly, there is not any pattern in this crystal structure. So this is the random substitution solution. Now we will discuss about ordered substitutional solution. So as this name suggests, that here the solute will take in a ordered manner. And so what is the ordered substitution solution? When the atoms of the solute material occupy similar lattice points within the crystal structure of the solvent material, the solid solution is called ordered solution. Its example is, for example, in copper aluminium system, copper atoms occupying the face centered sides and aluminium atoms occupying the corner sides of the FCC unit cell. Now our next topic is the interstitial solid solution. Interstitial solid solution are formed when the solute atoms are very small in comparison with solvent atoms. Solvent atoms ke comparison mein yadi solute hai, solute atoms ka size bahut hi small hai. The solute atoms occupy the holes or intersites between the solvent atoms. So here you can see in the figure, here the these are the solvent atoms and these are the void spaces where solute atoms have take these places. If we talk about the example, then its examples are austenite and ferrite. Austenite solid solution of carbon in gamma iron, it means FCC structure. And ferrite, what is the ferrite? Solid solution of carbon in alpha iron in BCC structure. So these was about the solid solution. Hope you have understand. If you have any query, please ask in the comment box. Thank you.